I'm the bad guy?
You talking to me? But I can't see the stone.
Excuse me. I said, have you seen my dog go past?
Sorry?
What are you doing up there?
Nothing.
Well, be careful not to fall in there. There's all sorts in the water. From big sea monsters to tiny little fish that nibble your feet. My dad says there's all sorts of strange creatures in the world, especially in the sea. Friendly ones and dangerous ones.
Mia, she's 5 years old. What did you do that for?
If you want our child to grow up spoiled and irresponsible, then what sort of a father are you?
You be careful what you say, Mia, or you'll be out of this house and you won't get to see how she grows up.
All I want is the best for our daughter's future.
She has to learn responsibility. It's better to do it now than never.
You're treating her like an adult, Mia.
She's a child.
Kids are actually learning by playing with their
friends, going outside, not stood behind the sink washing the fucking dishes!
That may have been the way you were brought up, but not my little girl. Not our little Sarah.
Not on my watch.
Sarah, sweetheart. Sarah! Sarah, sweetheart. Sarah!
Jump in. I'm gonna take her with me. This is all my fault.
Don't do that.
It is.
We both know it is, Mew. If I hadn't lost it with you, she never would have ran down. She never would have ran outside.
It wasn't you. It was me as well. We were just doing what we thought was best. Because we loved her so much. I can't believe this has happened.
We'll get through this. I'll be here for each other. If I lose you, Mia, then I've got no one. I love you, Mia. I always have. Take it anymore.
Wait then, let me go get my mum.
No. Just go home. Just go home.
Thank you.
key in the wall. Good.
Charlie!
You wait here. Don't worry, I'll get it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay now. I've got my job.
You've got him now, haven't you? You keep him safe, won't you?
Yeah.
Oh, we need to get you somewhere warm. Hey, is that your mum? Is that your mum?
Yeah.
Go on, you go and find her. Okay, you run straight to her. Don't come back, okay?
Thank you.
Daisy, thank you.
May they nurture their family with devotion, see their children grow, body, mind and spirit, and come at last to the end of their lives with hearts content and in joyful anticipation of heaven, Lord of life and love. Thank you.